Hey guys, this is Dirk Dallas here with Adorama TV, and today I want to show you how you can get more aggressive or more smooth moves with your drone using the expo settings in the DJI Go app. All right, so let's get started. I'm gonna use the DJI Mavic for this tutorial, but you can use a DJI Phantom or even the Inspire. This is a more advanced tutorial because it's demonstrating how to adjust the expo settings, which refer to the exponential curves found in the DJI Go app. Adjusting the expo settings can help you get smoother movements when your drone is moving backward, forward, when it's yawing, or when it's ascending or descending. All right, so let's get to the expo settings. We're gonna tap on the top right-hand side of the screen where you see the three dots. We're gonna go to the aircraft icon. We'll scroll down and choose advanced settings and then click on the expo option that you see there, EXP. Okay, so here in the graph, if I click with my finger, I can move the shape of this line. So I can make it really curvy or I can make it more straight. Basically what you need to know is that when you're in this menu, the lower value means more input is needed. The drone is going to move slower and more gracefully. It's going to be less sensitive to your stick inputs. If you tend to be harder on your sticks, or you get nervous, or maybe you even have accidental movements, or you have twitches, then this could be something that can help you as well. A higher value means that less input is needed. So if you just barely push on the sticks, the drone is going to move really quickly. It's going to be more aggressive. So the key for you is to try out different settings. Find what balance works best for you. And another way to set these settings is you can just push into the input field and then type the exact number that you want. I'm going to push this to the extreme so you can see how this works. I'm going to kick the drone into sport mode and I'm going to make sure that my settings are at 0.90. That means that I'm using a high number and that will result in a very aggressive flight mode. So when I barely touch the sticks, they're going to be very sensitive. And that means the drone is going to kick into high speed right away. So as you can see here, I'm able to quickly get into my moves. I can whip the drone around, I can do really quick turns, and this is all a result of my drone flying more aggressively because everything is extra sensitive. Okay, I'm now gonna take this to the other extreme. I need to get my drone out of sport mode, and I'm going to input 0.10. This means my drone is gonna be less aggressive, so I will really have to push on my sticks to get movement. This can be really good for easing into the moves, as you can see here. I can do this for yawing, for going forward, for going backward, and for ascending and descending. Now, I tend to keep mine in the 0.30 to 0.40 range, but there are occasions where I have lowered the value and when I have increased the value. Sometimes I just want to have some fun and mess around with the flying, so I crank it up to something really aggressive because I can whip that drone around really quickly. One quick tip for those of you that are flying with a Phantom or an Inspire is you can actually screw the top of the sticks so that they extend a little higher, so they become taller. And what that means is when you move on those sticks, they have to travel a little further because the angle is increasing. So that could be one helpful way for you to adjust the sensitivity to your liking. So in closing, this is all about how sensitive do you want your drone to be to your inputs? Do you want to slowly ease into your shots or do you want to aggressively jump into a move? Different situations call for different settings, so you be the judge. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching Adorama TV. I hope that was helpful to you. I'm Dirk Dallas and I'll see you guys next time.